Recently, Missouri Safe and Sober participated in Give Ozarks Day, setting itself a goal of $10,000 raised. My staff and the board of directors assured me that in the highly unlikely chance that we reach that goal, that I would be placed in the line of fire of the sober soaker by the local fire department. Very reassuring to know there's so many generous people in this community that support Safe and Sober and want to see this program get in the hands of more schools and more students with our message. It's also sort of reassuring to know that there's so many friends out there that want to see me put in the line of fire of the sober soaker. So without further ado, if you'll hold that, ma'am.